Right. I am Professor Shyam Sunder, Principal University College of Technology, Osmania University. I am happy to inform you all that today one expert came from Goa. His name is Mr. Nadkarni. Gave a guest lecture on recycle, reuse wastewater. He has demonstrated along with its lecture by using his eco-friendly herbal extract 2300. This eco-friendly extract, herbal extract 2300, has been invented by a chemical engineer. His name is Mr. Murthy. By using this particular eco-friendly extract, they are treating wastewater. The same demonstration has been conducted in College of Technology. Samples collected from Musi, Hussain Sagar Water, and then OUCT Technology Hostel Drain Water, OUCT Well Water, and oily wastewater. And we observed that after adding 2 to 3 drafts in around 250 ml samples, there is a great change is there in their sedimentation and settling. As per his explanation, he told that it takes 12 hours to complete treat that sample. After 12 hours, if you test that decanted sample, that supernatant sample, it will meet all the drinking water norms. So that we are going to test after 12 hours. But the demonstration whatever he has conducted, the explanation whatever he has given is excellent. And most of our faculty members, students, teaching and non-teaching faculty members, members from Alumni Association, members from ISCHE attended for this particular demo. They also asked many questions and Mr. Nadkarni has explained very clearly, and people are happy with the demonstration and his explanation. So thank you, Mr. Nadkarni, and thanks to Dr. Murthy. Thank you very much.